disciples came to say, we cannot feed them all, you must send them away. His heart was moved in pity, what do we have to eat? Not near enough, a few small fish and seven loaves of wheat. The Lord dismissed the people and prepared to go away. Seven loaves and a few small fish fed the world that day. Well, they called out for the crowds to stay. They sat upon the ground. He gave thanks for the loaves and fish and said, pass these around. The disciples took the baskets, giving food out far and wide. So many thousand people ate, and they were satisfied. When the Lord dismissed the people and prepared to go away, seven loaves and a few small fish fed the world that day. Seven loaves of wheat, not near enough, a few small fish, and seven loaves.